In this video, I'll be using the frequency distribution function in Excel to complete this frequency table. I'll create a column for upper limit, frequency, and relative frequency. I'll type 19999 here, then 29999, highlight both and drag down to 79999. For frequencies, I'll type equal frequency in the top cell. Click on the column letter E to select the entire price column, comma, and if I select entire bins here, Excel will create an additional frequency row to capture values larger than my stated upper limit. So I will stop at just one before the last upper limit. And that's the desired frequency distribution. I'll get the total frequency using the equal sum function. For the relative frequency, I'll divide the frequency by the total frequency. Press F4 to lock down the total, command T on Mac. I'm going to right click and click the percent symbol, then increase the decimal places to 2. Copy it down, and we have the relative frequency distribution. Next, I want to create the frequency distribution for sedans only. I'm going to create a copy of this sheet. I'm going to use filter. Click somewhere in the data. Click the data tab. Click filter. Next, I'll click the drop down on type. Uncheck select all and select only sedan. Click OK. We now have values for sedans only. Other types are hidden. I'm going to right-click on column E to copy the modified price column. Then go to the original sheet and paste it on column E to override the original data. And that updates the frequency distribution for sedans only. And that's it. Thanks for watching.